after I was waiting for the wind to die away. The trail he had left behind, the footsteps he had made. So still he sat in silence, staring straight into the sun, pouring bright light into his eyes and dark thoughts into his mind. Once I had no hands to touch, not even eyes to see, neither heart for feeling, nor this warm body to be. But still the heavens were blue, and sometimes blue was gray. Nothing I did changed till that made a difference anyway. This warm body.